Thank you so much for the warm welcome. It's been an amazing week here in Montana, making our Montana debut this week. Big week for us. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. It's been a really warm welcome, and it feels especially warm to be doing work with such a close friend and long-term collaborator, and knowing that we have so much more in the works together, that it's an ongoing working relationship, and feeling that here in a place where the music can feel connected to the land around us, and there's a really beautiful community of people supporting us throughout the week, providing that warmth and the place where we can generate new work. So we're very excited about the commission that will happen on the second half of the concert, and I think you'll find it a really interestingly different expressive landscape than what you just heard and what you're about to hear. So what you're about to hear is not the Dream of the Canyon Wren. Because we've had some inspiration here, and because John had a moment of inspiration just before coming and finished a movement for the next string quartet, number 6, that's coming up later, we decided that it might be exciting to share with you one of the movements of that piece called Murmurs in a Chromatic Field. So this is an exciting moment for us to put this on stage for the very first time before the whole work is heard, and in a wonderful place where we were able to explore these murmurs in the grass for the first time. Thank you.